probably the fastest driver right now in this lead pack. Still side by side through the corner. Can Champagne hang on that right rear fender of Caddell? Maybe get some side draft down the front stretch, coming to the white flag. And here comes Ian Plash on the inside of Champagne.
Breyer there as well. White flag in the wind. One more lap to go from Michigan.
Oh my God.
Four.
Everything on the line. We're going to go four wide for the lead. Breyer up by the wall. Caddell is there. Plash downstairs. Plash with the run. He has to lift. Now here comes Breyer like he's driving a radical. He's going to go down by the apron as they come off turn number two for the last time. Caddell with the lead. Side by side for second.
What a run by Caddell off of turn number two. He's going to bring Champagne with him into turn number three. Does anyone have anything for Caddell? Caddell sends it into three. That's going to give a run to everybody. He blocks Champagne off of four. Here comes Plash to the inside. Here comes LaPrade too.
Oh! LaPrade runs into Champagne. That's going to seal it. Champagne saves it on the apron, and Johnathon Caddell is going to win at Michigan.
Wow.
He wins the Ben Crazy, Craziest Craziness 150 at Michigan.
Wow.
First start, first win on the season, and for the second year in a row, Justin Champagne crashes in turn four coming to the checkered flag.